Hello, I'm G. Kumar of eastrovedika.com. In this video, we'll talk about philosophical astrology. Well, astrology is philosophical, as evolutionary astrology is used by philosophers and seers to discern the evolutionary status of the native. Evolutionary astrology is used. The four functions of mind are mana, buddhi, chitta, and ahankara. Manas is the processing mind. Chitta is the storage of impressions in the subconscious. Buddhi is the intellect, and ahankara is the ego. In astrology, Manas is ruled by the moon, Chitta by Venus, Buddhi by Mercury and Jupiter, and ahankara by Mars, Sun and Saturn. The 10 heads of ego, Ravana, symbolically are Kama, lust, Krodha, anger, Mada, pride, Moha, avarice, Alsarya, jealousy, Raga, attachment, Manas, the processing mind, Buddhi, the intellect, Chitta, the subconscious mind, and Ahankara, the ego. We have to remove the 10 heads of the ego to attain to self-actualization. The self is bliss absolute, Ananda, absolute and infinite, Purna, and non-dual, Advaya. This is the meaning behind the instruction Dharma Kshetre, Kuru Kshetre. Our body is the Kurukshetra, where both the good and the evil forces meet, where the great struggle for supremacy between the spirit and the flesh is fought out on the ground floor of our own self-existence, between the forces of light and darkness, prosperity and adversity.